For more than 50 years, she's been cruising the Brisbane River, but today the MV Neptune sat battered and wedged on rocks, the aftermath of a brazen joyride by teen thieves.
So I woke up this morning with about 20 missed calls. They told me that the vessel had been cut loose during the night.
The ferry was docked at South Bank when they jumped on board.
They looked at our management system to try to work out how to start the boat, but they didn't really work it out very well and left the cooling system closed,
causing the engine to stall.
They tried to put the anchor out and had no success there.
Out of control, she crashed into the dockside ferry terminal.
It's horrible. This poor old girl was built in 1966. She doesn't deserve to be treated like this.
Sparking a marathon effort by the crew and a tinny, at high tide she moved out under her own steam.
All clear.
It's a really old boat and I'm surprised she's taken a lot of punishment today and come up very well.
Police believe the thieves likely exited the boat and the tide washed it here to dockside.
There's jumpers on the back deck. They probably ditched their jumpers and swim to shore.
Leaving this bag too with school IDs inside.
Our focus is just repair and get everyone back in their jobs working again.
And get this ferry back cruising the river where she belongs. Rachel Baxter, 7 News.